Oh, hello pupilos! Have you heard this song? It's really catchy, isn't it? You know, it's about a little girl who likes bigger guys. And, you know, all of us have the right to express whatever we like, don't we? For that reason, in this video, we will learn how to express what we like or what we love. And bad news for you guys, we'll have to check a little bit of grammar today. Sorry, don't hate me, look at my face. And well, basically grammar will be necessary because the verbs we will learn today are quite different from the rest of the verbs. And do you know which verbs I'm talking about? Yes, I know that since you like this song, you know that the most common verb to express to like is the verb gustar. Gustar. We can also use the verb agradar. Agradar. And if we want to express that you really love something, we could use the verbs encantar and fascinar. We'll see a couple of examples after we see the part of grammar which comes right now. The particularity of this kind of verbs is that here we don't use the personal pronouns in the subject. So we don't say yo gusto correr or yo encanto la pizza. No, that's wrong, and please never say that, like in your whole life. Let's take a closer look. The right way to use this kind of verbs is like our favorite song. A mí me gustan mayores. I like older guys. So, instead of using the pronoun on the subject, we use the tonic pronoun me and the pronoun on the indirect object me. This is a topic we haven't seen yet. So let's analyze this sentence. A is the preposition that is followed by the tonic pronoun me. Then comes me before the verb, which would be the pronoun on the indirect object, and finally gusta, which is the verb as you know. We always must respect this order. I know that this is a complex topic, and we will see all of this in a more detailed way in another video. But for now, we will see in a quick way the tonic pronouns and the personal pronouns on the indirect object. Again, using as example our favorite song. A mí me gustan mayores. A ti te gustan mayores. A él le gustan mayores. A nosotros nos gustan mayores. A vosotros os gustan mayores. A ellos les gustan mayores. As you see, the tonic pronouns are colored in purple and the pronouns on the indirect object are colored in green. So you can see the difference. Now, a last rule about this kind of verbs. When we say that we like or love a noun instead of a verb, this must fit with the verb gustar or agradar, or whatever you use. So in this case, we say me gustan mayores because the noun in this case is a third person in the plural form. So for example, if you want to express that we just like a single guy, we would say me gusta un mayor. Or if we want to say I like you, we would say me gustas tú. So now we use the conjugation on the second person in the singular form. Well pupilos, now that you know about the grammar part, I want you to know that the tonic pronouns might be skipped. So, instead of saying a mí me gustan mayores, we could just say me gustan mayores and it would have the same meaning. So when should we use the full expression? Well, basically when we want to emphasize an answer, like in this situation. Me gustan los chicos mayores, alguien que me pague todo. No, a mí me gustan los chicos de mi edad. So, now that you know about the basic rules, let's see some examples about what I like and what I don't like so we can practice, and in the meantime you can know a little bit about my preferences. Me gustan los animales. Me gusta acariciarlos. Me gustan los animales. Me gusta acariciarlos. Me gusta aprender nuevos idiomas. También me gusta enseñarlos. Me gusta aprender nuevos idiomas. También me gusta enseñarlos. A Lucy le gusta dormir. En realidad le encanta. También le gusta comer atún. Me agrada ir a la playa. Voy todos los veranos. Me agrada ir a la playa. Voy todos los veranos. Me gusta mucho el mar. Me relaja bastante. me gusta mucho el mar. Me relaja bastante. Nos gusta jugar juntos, solo que ahora tienes sueño. Nos gusta jugar juntos, solo que ahora tienes sueño. Me encanta hacer deporte. Me gusta siempre llevar una vida saludable. Me encanta hacer deporte. Me gusta siempre llevar una vida saludable. ¿Te gusta escuchar mis lecciones? Yo sé que a ti te gusta. ¿Te gusta escuchar mis lecciones? Yo sé que a ti te gusta. Me fascina la pizza. Es mi comida favorita. Me fascina la pizza. Es mi comida favorita. A ustedes les gusta el español. Por eso lo estudian. A ustedes les gusta el español. Por eso lo estudian. So that would be in Latin America. In Spain, more common would be a vosotros os gusta el español. A vosotros os gusta el español. No me gusta manejar. No soporto el tráfico. No me gusta manejar. No soporto el tráfico. No le gusta quedarse sola en casa. Se pone a llorar. No le gusta quedarse sola en casa. Se pone a llorar. No me gusta la carne. Solo la como cuando no hay nada más que comer. No me gusta la carne. Solo la como cuando no hay nada más que comer. A ustedes no les gusta reprobar el español. Por eso vean mis videos. A ustedes no les gusta reprobar en español. Por eso vean mis videos. Now, let's see an easier way to express that you love something or you hate something, which basically is the same translation. Yes, in Spanish, we can use both verbs, amar, to love, and odiar, to hate, to express our preferences or what we hate. And the good news for you is that for these verbs, we use the personal pronoun on the subject, so you won't have any problem to understand these verbs. Let's see some examples. Amo viajar. Es mi pasión. Amo viajar. Es mi pasión. Amo la música electrónica. Me gusta mucho ir a fiestas rave. Amo la música electrónica. Me gusta mucho ir a fiestas rave. Amo a Top Low. Es mi cantante favorita. Amo a Top Low. Es mi cantante favorita. Odio la música salsa. Definitivamente no es mi estilo. Odio la música salsa. Definitivamente no es mi estilo. Odio el tráfico. Ya dije que no me gusta manejar, pero peor si hay tráfico. Odio el tráfico. Ya dije que no me gusta manejar. Peor si hay tráfico. Y bueno, mis queridos pupilos, esto es todo por hoy. If you have any question, opinion, or recommendation, please go ahead and put your comments below. And if you like this video, thumb up and subscribe. Soy Sebas y hasta la próxima.